Our last destination in the middle of Vietnam is Hoi An. This old jeep drives us from Hotel Hoi An Chic to the center of the town. We start our sightseeing tour with the famous Japanese bridge. The bridge, built in the 17th century, is a unique covered structure built by Japanese people. It's the only known covered bridge with a Buddhist temple attached to one side. Hoi An is often threatened by flooding. In this old house, you can see some marks regarding the high water levels. Also worth to visit is this newer temple built by Chinese people.
Chinesische Versammlungshalle. 23 Pagode. Die Köstlingsgeschichte, die Menschen von Taifung und Gefähr auf dem Meer. Letzte Frau entscheidet, ob ein Junge, ein Mädchen oder eine Familie.
As we have a lot of free time in the afternoon, we stroll for several hours through the market area. As there's a lot of rain in this area, particularly in the monsoon time, the whole market is housed in a big market hall. Later in the afternoon, we move from the old town to the new town and cross the bridge. We have never seen before so many Chinese lanterns in one place. At 7:30 p.m., we visit the Japanese bridge once again and hope to see it without tourists, but it's impossible. Hoi An is really crowded with a lot of tourists.